to another episode of Empyrean Galactic Survival. This is your host, Zealot, and we're here today doing the Iron Man Season 8 competition. So you can see in front of me is the weapons bunker. I grabbed my CV and we came over to the weapons bunker, and all the, you can see I painted it up. I've actually finished skinning it up. I think you saw that last episode, the skin on it. So I finished painting it now. There's a whole bunch of turrets all over the place on it. And as I came landing in, it just laid down this heavy suppressive fire and took out all the patrols that were surrounding this thing. So that worked really well. It sounds like some more have respawned, and it's taking care of those. So there we go. Today, we are going to try and infiltrate this thing and pop the core on it. That's the plan, anyway. I'm not sure if I can get back up if I jump down. Oops, too late now. Oh. Just. Okay. Good. Woo! Okay, that's perfect then. Well, let's do this. Let's do this. Switch over there. So what does that switch do? Just looking for... I don't see any... turrets. Ooh. Oh, nice. Hello. Whoa. A CV warp drive, minigun, and fusion cells. Huh. Okay, so I'm suspecting this one is gonna... yeah, it's the same thing. Nice. And... whoa! Extra large thruster blocks, combat steel blocks, large... whoa. Huh. Thank you. Wow, look at all the loot. Okay. Okay. Let's drone this up. And we'll use my multi-tool and just take a look at what we got here. So combat steel, automatic door. Okay, that, there's nothing there that blows up. There's nothing there. Okay. What about here? Combat steel. Okay. So we've got... wow, so there's gun up top. There's gun to that side, right beside the door. Jeez. Okay. There's a spawner right there. Looks like they're trained on me. I think they know where I am. See that? That's interesting. Whoa, is that a turret right there? That is. Okay, and another one there. Okay. I think we need to probably deal with them. Oops, not with the multi-tool. Oh, come on. Nice. Okay. all this. Is that a secret way in? No. Oh, another turret. I'm assuming there's going to be one on the other side too then. And there's a spawner down there. Okay, let's try and get to that. Might as well clear everything else we can before we go down, right? Oh, that scared the bejeez out of me. Even though I knew it was there. Not sure what the best way of doing this is, to tell you the truth. Whoa, 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 whoa. Can't get any angles. Oh, okay, let's. Or can I? I can. Nice. Okay. Don't know what that. What does that do? Really sure. It might turn the turrets off. But I seem to doubt it. Okay, well, I got rid of the spawner. I got rid of one turret. Can I see the other one over there? A little bit. Nice. Okay, so what about the one above the door there? Wasn't there one above the door? Oh, I can't get the angle. What about from here? Ooh, I can get that one. Whoa. And I can get the other one there too. Nice. Okay. That's awesome. I'm not really sure what that was all about. That's not the first room. Okay, whatever. Okay, so let's get up here. What is that? So that's a sensor for something. Okay, so let's blow this door and then we'll back off. Thank you. cool how they come running out now, eh? That is trippy. Scary as all hell, but geez, that's awesome. Here, let's just eat that. Oh, oh, oh. Yeah, sorry, buddy, but nice try. Okay, what do we got here? We've got... and a gun. Okay, so let's get rid of the spawner. Oh, come on. Okay, that's the spawner gone. That means there's a gun somewhere. Right there. Probably another one right here. Yep. Okay. Look at all the loot. That is a mass amount of loot. Okay, we will worry about the loot later though. Okay, let's spawn this up. Let's get our drone spawned. Stop that. Come on. Okay. Okay. So leads to towards where I was already. So there's a bunch of switches. Oh, and there's a gun right there. Look at that. So why is he not shooting at me? It's not active? Why is it not active? Huh. That's interesting. Take a quick look through here. Oh, good, copper. More copper, good. Because I'm actually really low on copper, but we'll take these. Okay. Okay, that switch looks like it needs to be popped. Yeah, it opens that door. That's what I thought. That's okay. Come on. Come on out, guys. Come on out. Oh, it's a... Come on. It's an elevator shaft. Okay. So that door's open, and then... So that can fall down here, we can fall down there, we can fall down here. Looks like a lot of loot. Combat steel, trapdoor. Okay. Trapdoor. Huh. Sounds like there's guys upstairs too. So this is the one that I cleared out. Okay. Okay. So I guess we could go that way. Well, let's head down. And let's take care of that, I think. Come on. Oh. Really? So what was it now? Combat steel block. What? That was just a fake? That was just fake? Combat steel block. Combat steel block. Combat steel block. Must be respawns out there. Oh, there's the core right there. What's down there? Can I spawn my drone? No. Should be up to here. Yeah, my CB turret is driving me nuts. I might have to go turn that off because that is just too loud and annoying. Okay, spawner there. Got a turret there. A turret there. Okay. Oh shit. Damn. Okay, let's heal up. I don't have to worry about spawners and turrets. Just dudes. Let's loot these while we can. Oh, what? What? Oh, sneaky bugger. Out of here. door. Apparently I did. There we go. Dirt. Pay dirt. Shooting at ghosts. Okay, well, there we have it. Oh, come on. There's still guys in there. That's okay. I'll find them once I start multi-tooling. And there we go. And we lived! Yay! Yay! So there is a crap ton of stuff in there. That is awesome. Let's turn around. We're gonna turn this thing around. Does the multi-tool turret work on planets? You know what? I've never tried. So I obviously got to turn around. Yeah, I cleared the forest out front because I had to. Well, I might have to, like, lean it. I don't know. Let's see. Oh, yeah, you're up here. Whoa. And, oh yeah, I can't quite reach. Cannot use this weapon tool on a planet. Ah, pooper. Okay, so I gotta use the one on the HV when I build it. I will be, I've got the mats to build it. I'll build an HV multi-turret. Multi-turret this thing down, and yeah, awesome. Well, guys, I think we're gonna leave it here. So successful week 2 mission, successful weapons bunker is destroyed. I'm gonna put my own core in. I'm gonna multi-tool it down. I'm gonna loot the whole thing. There's a couple dudes left in there, but they'll be easy peasy to deal with. And on to next week. So we're going to continue on. Probably what I want to do now is, after I multi-tool this thing, I'm going to grab everything. I'm going to go up to the moon. And I'm going to make a moon base and activate it and see what the drone base attacks are like from the moon. And see if we can loot like large drones or something that attack us. So you never know. Until then, guys, you guys have yourselves an awesome day.